What's up, guys? In this video, I'm gonna be doing some macro photography of a dragonfly, and I'm gonna walk you through how to get close-up photos. So there's both a dragonfly and a spider sitting right below it, actually touching the dragonfly, I believe. Anyway, so here's the dragonfly, and all I have to do to get some nice shots is zoom in on it with a digital camera and a clip-on macro lens. So the lens that I'm using for my macro photography is the Raynox DCR-150. This is a lens that's made in Japan, and it simply clips onto the front of many different digital cameras. And as you can see, it gives me a round border. But once you begin to zoom in, the border disappears, and you only get your nice close-up shot. So here is the dragonfly and the spider. Let me get focused in on it. So I'm about 6 to 8 inches away. Okay, so he realized there was a spider behind him now. So I'm not sure why this thing can't fly very well, but might have a damaged wing. So let me actually pick it up and see what's going on. So yeah, it might have an injured wing. Let me see if I can get it out of the brush.